to the best of 599 representing Spain. Laura Martinez, Vegas, Lozano next to Joe.
Vamos a ver el alfizá. Luego va a poner un semanal. אנחנו עדיין בעשר הראשון, נסות לעבור לשני מטרים, ארבעה סנטימטרים, ספרדי, לוזאנו. עכשיו את הניסיון הראשון, ויש לנו עוד קפיצה אחת, ולא בעשר הראשון, הניסיון הראשון, אני אומר לכם ניסיון השני, חלצתי, חולמי, חצון.
At the moment, it's a three-way tie because of the perfect scorecards for Christopher of Cyprus, Milani, who won the longer for Italy, and the Argos of Cyprus. They're the only ones with no favours so far.
Vesali Valensky, who is selected in La Fancha, Shirabu, Mamashisho Pereyeshai, and Sava, and Sion, and Sion.
So Lozano operating off a seven stride approach. First foul for him. He'll remain in a share of sixth place. And Velecki of Poland, who's tied for third at the moment, has a chance to move up. Very close to the pole there in the long jump for Martinez. In the first jump measure, it's 2 meters 80. I do think she's at a distance like that, she'd do about 10. But that's been over the plus 0.1 meters per second, so it should move her out from 11.
Shy of 6 meters, 5.79 for Lee Carr. She certainly will have a nervous minute or three. Lara Martinez, personal best in the last round for the Spaniard. Really nice jump of 6.24. A big personal best for her, the 15-year-old. What a way to get your first 6 meter jump. Didn't just edge over it, but smash the barrier completely with 6.24. And another good jump from Martinez as well. Perhaps not as long as her second round effort, but pretty consistent. Good technique from the Spaniard as well. She's hitting the board pretty consistently. 6.02.
Martinez in fourth place with a
from Martinez. She is, well, she's tied on 6.24, but on countback, she's back in fourth place. So 6.30 is where Silver is, 6.39 in the lead. Martinez, last jump, she's guaranteed a bronze. If she can get to 6.30 is silver, 6.39 is current gold.
כאשר לקחת את ההובלה מפרקש אחרי זריקת דיסקוס